call Celia. Welcome to the show, first of all. You're a bit jet lagged, I hear.
Oh my God, I'm such an international woman of mystery. I mean, like, do you know how special you have to be able to get on an international flight? Not very special, you just buy a ticket. So I did that.
Where did you come from?
I come from London a couple of days ago.
Ooh.
Yeah,
did you do lots of wiki cramming about sport while you were in London to be on this very show?
Yes, so much. I did a lot of study, so much study on the plane. I did not watch 25 films. I was working, studying.
Who is your team captain tonight?
My team captain is Pat Cash.
That's pretty intimidating. Like, we're kind of the same age, and for us, Pat Cash is like, you know, tennis god of the past. Did you read that on the call sheet and go, yeah, man?
He's like Pat Cash. Like, it's like meeting Pat Cash. And actually, is he meeting Pat Cash?
You did the little mini motorcycle challenge look. Didn't go very well in the rehearsal for anybody. Talk me through the...
It was a psych move. What I did was fall off a lot, so everyone's like, she's rubbish, mate. And then when we do the real thing,
boom!
It really goes faster than you think it's going
to
go.
When you were at school, I assume you went to school. Yep. You were in the country, though, so there was schooling that happened. Were you first or last to be picked in team sports?
Yeah, midway. I was heaps sportier as a kid.
And then kind of grew out of it.
Yeah, once I discovered, what's that thing? Alcohol. Yeah. Alcohol and boys and, you know, not, it's like sitting. Oh, man. The day I discovered sitting, I went, where has this been? Yes.
Nice.